the text and comprehend. Try to find out what it says. Explicit text is obvious. To find the answer you need. Implicit text, that's another thing. And it's not so easy to see. But there's one thing we're trying to glean. What does the text say? Prove it, cite the evidence. Evidence. How will you cite?